What's up? Today on American Airgunner, I am joined by my man Eydin Hansen from the Texas Hog Hunters Association and Andy Anderson from Executive Outdoor Adventures, and we are going hog hunting in a chopper with an air gun. Hog depredation. This is something that happens here in Texas. It's a big problem.
Depredation is just a way for our farmers and ranchers to use a tool to maintain our hog population a little more efficiently and effectively. Hogs are so prolific. They reproduce at such a rate that it's impossible for hunting, trapping alone to keep up with it. So using the helicopter, we're able to get up there, dispatch large numbers, and it's really just, you know, a big punch, and then it's maintenance after that. Keeping our hog populations in check, we're never going to get rid of the hogs, but as long as we can keep them in check and manageable, we can all live together. But it's just when they get out of control and they start destroying our crops and they start destroying our rangeland and creating other problems such as our water, you know, polluting our water sources, diseases and things like that happen. So it's just a way to bring balance back to our ecosystem. They're an invasive species. They're not even supposed to be here.
Right.
You know, so we're just trying to keep Texas the way Texas is supposed to be. That's it.
Fair
and
enough.
This thing right here, I mean, we can cover thousands of acres in a matter of minutes where it would take a trapper or a hunter weeks, if not months,
sure,
to do what this thing can do in an hour.
And hunters get to have a little fun while they're helping the good old state of Texas.
Sure, sure. You can look at it from a number of perspectives. You know, if you're an avid shooter and you like the challenge, yeah. If you're wanting to get in and help out and be a part of that, then yeah, that's fun. It is fun to do.
Yeah.
It's a challenge. But really, you're doing work for farmers and ranchers to keep our food costs down.
Sure.
You know, and our clothes. I mean, they get in our cotton fields and destroy our cotton crops. So, you know, it all works hand in hand.
What do you know about air guns?
Nothing. Other than this fact that what I played with when I was a kid.
Yeah. So here's the deal. We have told you that we are out here. We're going to do a lot of hunting throughout the season. We want to do the helicopter hog hunt. We want to go after the biggest game that you've got, and we want to use an air gun. You feeling good about it?
No.
Really?
No. I don't know anything about them. And I mean, like I said, I'm interested, I'm intrigued, but I have my reservations. Is it going to be able to do the job? Are we going to ethically take care of animals?
Yeah.
Are we, what kind of, I mean, I just don't know. Y'all are talking big game. We're talking, you know, buffaloes. I mean, what are we?
Yeah, all those things.
I don't know, man.
Well, it's going to be fun.
I'm intrigued.
We've got some adventures. We get some executive outdoor adventures ahead of us.
Yes, we do.
And it's going to be fun.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
I'm excited about this.
Yes.
So out of this, hogs, bang, air gun.
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see how you do.
All right. Fair enough. Yeah. I look forward to it. Thanks
for
having
me. I look forward to it too.
Yeah,
I'm glad you're here. Really am. No matter what happens. Been a pleasure meeting you.
Well, ditto. All right. Executive Outdoor Adventures is the ultimate destination for hunters, gun enthusiasts, and just plain thrill seekers, with over 265,000 acres of prime Texas ranch land for your next adventure. First-class accommodations with cabins ranging from the most luxurious to a quaint cabin tucked deep into the ranch.
Plus, all your meals are prepared for you.
And they've got it all. Long-range precision shooting, full automatic machine guns, military-style training, and you can do all kinds of hunts, from record-setting whitetail and big exotics from all over the world to coyotes and plenty of hogs. You can hunt out of a stand, spot and stalk, or jump in a Hummer with thermal and night vision, or even do the ultimate hog hunt from a helicopter. Whatever it is you're looking for, Executive Outdoor Adventures can deliver.
Guys, we're on the property right now, so we are hunting as we speak.
Hey, I'm surprised we haven't seen pigs yet.
Yeah.
God, this is stupid.
Huh?
There's thousands of, there's hundreds of hogs in this place. I know there are, without a doubt. Where are they?
Do we have any hogs in sight?
I'm a little disappointed right now.
Talk to you.
There we go, there's some pigs right here below us. Left side low.
Looks like we got eyes on them, let's go for it, baby!
That's a big pig! You're clear hot, you're clear hot. There you go, take a shot, Rossi.
Oh, there you go.
Good jump?
Yep.
We got a dead pig with an air rifle?
Right behind the left shoulder.
All right, let's do a windmill or wag a wheel around for camera.
Right behind the left shoulder.
Very, very, very good. That is a huge hog.
Boom! What?
It's crazy.
That's the greatest shot of my life.
That was the best time I've ever had. That was the most fun way to ever go hunting. Here's the beauty of this right here, guys. If you want to do the Hilo hunt we just did and go hog hunting in a helicopter with air guns, you can. Am I right?
Yeah.
How do they do it?
Yeah. Just go on our website, executiveoutdooradventures.com, and give us a shout, and we'll get you booked.
That's what we're all about here at American Air Gunner. We're not doing hunts that you can't do. We're doing hunts that you can do because we want everybody to live the same air gun world that we live. Go to our YouTube channel, buy a hat, buy a t-shirt, more importantly, buy an air gun. That was awesome.
Amazing.
I'm out. We're done. That was awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was awesome.
Rossi, right, air gun from a helicopter, at least 375 pound pig, at least, maybe 400.
Looks good.
One shot.
Yeah.
One shot.
We talked about Executive Outdoor Adventures, what you guys do, and how we could do it with air guns, and you were not super stoked on it.
No, I wasn't sold at all.
Why not?
Well, it's an air gun. I mean, I didn't know nothing about air guns other than when I was a kid shooting Red Ryder BB guns and chasing birds around the backyard.
Sure.
You know, things like that. That's what I have in my mind, and I think that's what most outdoor enthusiasts or hunters have in their mind as far as what air guns are capable of doing. I'm impressed. All of my reservations, all of my concerns about anything to do with dispatching an animal morally and ethically is completely dispelled. I'm super impressed with the capability of, I mean, it's the great in-between of a rifle hunt and a bow hunt. And for a guy like me who can't draw a bow back because of, you know, rodeo injuries and things of that nature, it's still the stock, it's still a hunt. And you don't have to worry about it's doing its job. When you pull the trigger, it's gonna do its job.
Sure.
I have no concerns about that.
Coming up, we're leaving Texas and heading up to Ohio for the Pyramid Air Cup. And as usual, the competition does not disappoint. American Air Gunner is sponsored by The Boot Campaign, Awareness Patriotism Assistance, by Axion Optics, Clearly on Target, and by Optical Dynamics, Long Distance Lights.